Hello, my name is Sausage, and welcome back to my playthrough of Xenoblade Chronicles. Last we left off, we were trying to get the last of the Colony 6 upgrades, and I have it on good authority that the last pieces I'm missing are on Prison Island. So let's look for Quick Affinity. Everyone's at least blue. Melia needs everyone except for Fiora. How do I get here? Do I just go to the... I don't know if the Randa and Nebula are the ones I'm looking for. It might be something else. Oh, come on. Krator and Solar. So I can skip travel within this place while I'm here. Okay. So I'll just go up. Last time I was here, I was not that strong. I only made it to the first floor. I think this is the guy that killed me. I'm gonna get some revenge. Summon Ooh, I am about to hit a story beat. I actually want to do that. I'm trying to avoid just grinding out unnecessarily on the time attack, but I can go fight enemies. Is this gonna be a mini boss? If so, so be it.
What took you so long?
Dixon!
Are you even trying to fight? Things are gonna get a lot worse if you don't buck up your ideas.
Here and say that.
What on Bionis is that?
The warm-up act. If you can't get by this one, you don't stand a chance against me.
Stop these games, old man!
You'll have to stop this thing first. Hurry up! I'm just itching for a good old-fashioned scrap.
Everyone, be careful!
Monster want to eat Ricky!
This thing is no match for us!
Wow! He is clear. This should not be difficult.
I'm looking forward to the result. Summon Wind! Manifest yourself!
Leave this to me!
Good bench ball!
Victory is within
Magic
our grasp!
Strike our foes! Flowing through me! Manifest yourself!
Steel flash!
You will land in your peril!
We are victorious!
Let's stay alert!
But we mustn't be careless!
This is fun.
Flowing through me! Summon ice!
So bad. So how do I get out of here? Oh, I'm dumb. Thank you, game.
Approach my limit.
Wait, don't rush off.
No, that shouldn't be it either. It's attacking. Oh.
You'll fight your spirit is mine!
Electric double!
Blowing through me.
Actually, this crater nebula is the one of the ones I need.
Blowing through
Summon! Poison! Time is now! Heroes
Don't attack Milia with the instant death. Two Inferno Elements. Okay, I've got my two Inferno Elements. Now I just need to find the Thunder version of those. Did I do the right thing? I don't think I did. Where am I going? Third floor. I feel like I screwed this up. I don't think the map knows where I'm at. Okay, were any of those fast travel points? No. So slightly screwed up. Okay, back in here. Oh, I need to fight this thing. I think we're really level 82. I thought it was level 78. Fast travel Ooh, I'm already on the fourth floor. I don't want to do this. Where are the electric guys? Do they have to come out during certain weather or something? Or they're literally right here. Thank you. Solar? Gale, not Bolt. I guess those did look like wind and not electric. Don't want to do this. So, where are these things? Do they come out in thunderstorms? So, I still don't know where they're at. Do I go through the... Is this the top floor? No. Okay.
Where are we? What is this place? It looks like a cathedral. There's an altar over there.
These have scary faces.
We better take a look.
Actually, I think that unlocked one of the last time attacks. Potentially.
You see something, Shulk?
This indentation. It looks like something should fit inside it.
Oh.
Yep. Ricky, feel like something here.
It's probably a way up to the top.
Could it really be that easy?
There's no use thinking about it. Let's search for whatever fits into the gap.
Ah, here's my nebula.
This represents no problem whatsoever. Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
I don't have time for small fry.
Surging tide strike
right here! Thunderbolt!
Razor wind! Just an ancient spirit of ice to me!
Yeah, time to show off my might!
I feel the ether. Drop the rock within me. I will never forget it, young man.
Electric double!
Victory is sweetest when you can share it.
But we mustn't be careless.
Let's keep on going like this, guys. This represents no problem whatsoever. Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
I'm not too partial to these.
Star-searing flames of absolution! Manifest yourself! Throw the earth!
Ancient
spirit of ice to me! Ether, flowing through me! Razor, wind of the
way! The life outside my world is not easy.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Let's stay alert.
Are there any more here? Or do I just need to reset this area? Where does it want me to go? Oh, some alternate path.
careless.
Dixon or her? Yes. Should I do that last time attack just to see if I do it well enough? I should get enough points anyway. I thought this was going to be the last. Oh, it gave me this one. What did I miss here? I'll complete the extra story to get that one.
Enemy is dangerous enemy. Ooh, such excitement.
I mean, I could have fought one more of those stupid things, or I could just do this.
Alrighty.
No, I don't have the right party in. You know what? I am gonna grind the stupid Inferno thing. I don't feel like spending money on that. I'm gonna do it right. We'll only take one more. And it's my last thing. I wish there were more than two in the area, but whatever.
Time
problem whatsoever.
I know what time for small fry.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
Star-searing blazer solution!
There it goes.
Keep on going like this, guys.
Not bad. Not bad
Wolf
at
judgment.
All.
Okay, so that should be all of the reconstruction. Now I should just need two more recruits, both from the hidden village.
All right.
Yes.
Neonic. Then who's the last one? Neonic. One arm in the ether of light. Oh, you. So that should be all of Well, there are so many more shops, it looks like. And more quests to do. Whoa, what level are you?
Yonic dies?
She's in Tefra Cave.
Yes. this?
All right.
Oh, skeepy. Alright.
Hi there.
Hi there. Shake says. Oh, can't do Trevor Cave yet. Man, I might as well fight some of these on the way.
Everyone, stay on your guard. Don't let a single one escape.
Don't hold back.
Electric Manifest Result. Summon Wind Headbreaker. Razor Wind. Blowing through me. I'm looking forward to the results. Dragon Torrent. Let's keep on going like this, guys.
I beat this thing.
I see you. Spirit of Ice to me.
Electric Blaster.
Manifest yourself.
No, please.
Raging Storm.
Born in a world of strife.
Razor, win. Don't lose like a team.
Let's aim higher, Scholar.
Vertical, now.
I feel the ether.
Get your flash.
Building within me.
Freeze.
Fire. Ice wave.
Summon Earth. Kill the Manifest yourself.
Let's give it a
roll!
Summon
Vault!
You'll
flash! Vault!
Electric Blaster!
Let's get going.
But we mustn't be careless.
Is it up here or underneath? Looks like it's underneath. Fight one of these things. Oh, is this where the other quest for Milia came from? I was wondering, I was actually going to go look for this. Hope this is easy to find. Oh, there's a secret area. Ooh. Dang it. Level 96. Okay, can't do this yet. Okay, there's some crazy high-level enemies I need to kill that I just can't do quite yet. I think that's a decent note to end it on. Thanks everyone for watching. My name is Sausage. Hope you're enjoying the playthrough, and please stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks everyone.